Now here's a story about an owl and a pussycat and a piggy wig and a turkey.
Mm-hmm.